Hello, this is a Cryptomeria forest, not far away from a Kurama mountain nearby Kyoto, Japan. Cryptomerias were frequently planted like a monospecies forest, but this practice is now mostly abandoned because forests of one species vulnerable to many different problems, like for example landslides or typhoons. So from time to time you can see around the big patches of forest covered with the fallen trunks of cryptomerias. But cryptomeria forest has one good thing. You can easily look around. Today is May 17th, so you can see many ferns, especially these ones. So brake ferns, pteris. They are very remarkably looking today because you can see both dark green older leaves and bright green younger leaves, which now have arcuate shaped leaf, narrow leaf segments, so easy to recognize. So soon these new leaves of 2020 will be developed in full, and some leaves in brake fern in pteris will be devoted mostly for spore production, so will be narrow and contain multiple sporangia, whereas other leaves will develop broader leaf segments and will do mostly photosynthesis. So very good looking, especially if you look a bit closer. Easily recognizable species of ferns. 300 species in the world, so it's hard to say which species are exactly around me, but there are multiple different species in Japan. So pteris in environs of Kyoto, Japan. Thank you.